Hey man, what's up YouTube? I'm with my girl today, man. And today, she basically gonna be picking out an outfit for me out of Rue 21. And if y'all don't know, Rue 21 has started closing. They finna close down all their stores. So man, we finna go in here and pick out some fits. For we also going on vacation in June. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking her with me. But yeah, she gonna come in here, Rue 21, and pick out me some outfits. Well, I'm gonna let her pick out one outfit for me. One outfit, head to shirt to pants, and maybe a hat. She may give me a hat too. So, you know, and this is my girl.
Hey y'all.
And introduce yourself.
I'm Caitlin.
Okay, yeah, her name is Caitlin, y'all. So, we finna go on Rue 21.
Yeah, Rue 21. They finna close all the locations. So,
we gotta go in here and pick us out an outfit. So, why they on sale too? Cause they on sale, as y'all can see, it closing. So, yeah, we finna go in here, y'all. Here she go, y'all. She choosing this one. What is she doing?
She won't
stay. Yeah, they look good.
I'm with the black.
Yeah, the black go hard too.
Hey, so what's your daddy shorts?
Where? I sure need some more shorts.
You got what? What's your daddy shorts?
Yeah.
They're with it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't like this blue right here.
Well, I take them out. I'm gonna cut them out anyway. I'm gonna cut the string out.
That's outfit. What size gonna get you? What size gonna get your shirt?
What size it is?
A large.
Large, extra large. Pants too, extra large pants. Young boy, I don't want young boy on my shirt.
I got two. I'm okay with that.
Came earlier. They took all of them shirts. I know I would have. Got nothing for them. Soldier boy. Ooh, that hard.
That
hard.
Okay, the soldier boy had the biggest smile.
Soldier
boy had the biggest smile.
Soldier boy, biggest smile. What biggest
smile is it?
Oh, Biggie Smalls.
Yep. They don't have it in the extra large.
That.
No, it's got two extra large.
Dang. Two is big. Well, I do like oversized tees. Yeah. Your oversized with the short. There you go.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the same shirt.
You
want to
give me?
Yeah, I'm gonna get the same shirt. Yeah, that's my outfit.
Okay. What y'all think, y'all? Think she did good? I gotta go shopping for myself, because I don't know what I want. I like black and white. What is this? Wu-Tang. I like the Ice Cube shirt, too. That's medium, though. What is this? Well, here there's some more of them. That's what I tell you I had on before I left. Thank you.
Oh.
Where is it? Oh, yeah, yeah, I definitely. What side is it?
They ain't got no love.
Yeah, I get this. Let me get this. Let's see. I get this shit too.
Y'all, she got my outfit. Now it's time for me to get hers.
What you like?
Simple.
Simple.
Okay. I'm gonna find her something simple.
Alright, so y'all, I got her these two shirts right now. She said she like both of them, so hey, we get both of them. Now we gotta find her some shorts or some bottoms, whatever you call it.
Stop it. I'm gonna eat like these are guys' shorts.
So y'all, we ain't came up out of there, and man, when I tell you I wasn't expecting to pay these prices, like what was the sale at? Like there were literally no sale, and it came out on both of our end. Like what was the sale at? Like I'm seeing 50% off, 30% off. Like what was the sale at, y'all? I don't know, man. I don't know, but we're gonna show y'all.
We gotta talk.
Right, we gotta talk. But yeah, we finna show y'all what all we, well, I'm gonna show y'all, first we're gonna show y'all what the outfits that we chose for each other. And then, we're gonna show y'all, I guess y'all show y'all what we got. If we wanna show y'all that, if she wanna show y'all that, I'll show y'all what I got. But then we're gonna show y'all what we got for each other. We chose one outfit for each other. So, you know, it was a tops and a bottoms. So a shirt and a pants. And we're gonna show y'all what we got. Ladies first.
So I got some black body shorts. They call body shorts. I guess they're like nylon. They're really just like
short
cargo shorts.
Yeah, short shorts.
These damn hoochie daddy shorts. These hoochie daddy shorts that he gonna wear in the house.
Okay. She said we're in the house, y'all. She said we're in the house.
And then I got him this big shirt to go with it. I really wanted him to get some dark khaki with this. I think that would have brought
it. Yeah, like some khaki.
But I like it with the black. And I don't know. We're going to have to find some shoes for him to get this.
Yeah, for sure.
That sneaker head. So I know he got about 6 pair to go with
him. I guess you can say that. But yeah, that's her outfit that she got for me. Hey man, what y'all think? Rated 1
and
to 10.
And they outfit was...
It was
like $40.
It was like $20. $40, y'all. $40. And remind y'all, this is stuff was on sale, right? You know what you can buy with $40, right? You can buy a whole different outfit for $40 for under that price. You can buy like 3-4 outfits for $40, honestly, if you go to the right place. Go to Goodwill, and all the different thrift stores. But y'all, let me show y'all. Oh yeah, and I forgot to rate the fit that she got me. I'll give it a cool little 8.5 once I get some shoes with it. The shoes gonna make it a complete outfit, but you know, I rate it 8.5 right now.
I forgot to put my hat.
A hat? What type of hat? So y'all, I'm gonna show y'all the outfit that I got for her. So this is the shirt. This is a little Dirk shirt. I got the same shirt. That's why I got it for her. Cause like when we go on vacation, I want us to match. She wanted to match, so I got her this white shirt with a little Dirk on it. As y'all can see. Yeah. Y'all get the gist of it, but you know, it's a little shirt. Little graphic tee, you know. So you can't never go wrong with a graphic tee, y'all. For real. I love graphic tee. That's the only thing I go get out of on Route 21. But and I also got her these. Well, we came up to the idea of her getting these little shorts. The short shorts, I guess you could say that. The Daisy Duke that she is going to wear in the house. Cause I mean, like, look how small it is, y'all. Like, compared to a woman wearing this, like, look how small it is. It's like a little skirt. Like, what? Look how small this is, man. Man, ain't no way. She only wearing this in the house. But yeah, man, I got her that, you know what I'm saying? We told that together, so you know. What you rated? Oh yeah, I got, let me tell the price too. So, in total, I paid $26 for her shirt and her pants, which is not bad on discount.
Really? Yep. $26? That's good.
Yep. For the shirt, it was $7. For the pants, it was $17. So, you know, plus tax and all that, it's going to make it $26. But, yeah, man, you can't beat that for a shirt and pants, honestly, for one outfit. But $40 for mine, that's crazy.
But you know me and
clothes
are
height. Yeah, she right. Me and clothes is height. And also, I bought this little another graphic t-shirt that got blessed on it. Well, what's it? Blessings? I think it say blessings. I like
it. Say blessed.
Oh, it say blessed. Yeah, it's blessed and then it got the I don't know what it say. Yeah, it just got blessed on it. Then it got something on the back, it said. I don't know what it says. It's just bless something.
Bless, faith over fear, believe in yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
Yeah, it looks nice little shirt, little graphic tee, got the butterfly on it. I don't know what I'm wearing with this. I gotta find some. Oh, I got some. I got some brown minimal pants that I got, and I can wear like a brown something. But I gotta find some brown shoes or something like that to go with it. Probably some white Air Force One. Ooh, what the. Let me close my mouth.
That look fine with these too.
What?
Come on, Air Force
Ones. Yeah, I got some. I gotta re-up on mine. Mine's kind of dirty, y'all. I'm sorry. No, I try to keep my Air Force One clean, but I don't know. They never last long. Like, I be in bought a pair, and then they turn into some play shoes. But I also got these, what they call?
Nylon
cargo pants. They got the zippers on it with the pockets. I love pants like these. Like, if you want any good pair of pants, get you something like these. Like, cause they just feel so comfortable and they joggers, so you can't go wrong with those. And the last, what else I got? I got this other little t-shirt too. I like green. I gotta give me some green stuff. Green and blue is stuff that I don't have, so I ain't got no green or blue. And Bay picked this out for me too. She got this American Muscle type shirt with the racing flags on it. Got the car with it.
What kind of car is that?
Like a Chevy or something. Yeah, I think it's a Chevy. It's a nice little shirt, you know what I'm saying? When I go racing or something like that, go to the track, I can wear this, you know?
I saw this shirt, y'all, and I see you. This is bang.
Yeah. Because I like, I need like shirts to go when I go racing. I just be throwing on anything. I need some shirts that, you know, represents racing while I'm out there racing. You know? So, I thank Bae for that. Yeah, she got me right. She got me right with that one, for sure. And last but not least, I just got like a little hat. I need a little blue hat in my life. I like hats. I like trucker hats too. But, yeah. It says Brooklyn, New York. Can't go wrong with it. That's all I got, y'all. You know what I'm saying? And it totaled out to be, excluding what I paid for her pants, was probably, well, pants and shirt, probably like $74. Because the outfit was $26, so it was like $74. And my total was like $96.
$93.86.
So yeah, I probably paid like $70 for my outfits. Yeah, man, my girl got me right.
Okay, let me show it when I got
you. You want to show what you got? You can. You don't want to.
Yes, I feel comfortable. Okay, with this, I got some jewelry, you know, set, $4.71. I got a necklace and earring set. It says July. That's July. Shout out my cancer.
Oh, yeah.
And then I got these little rings. Show y'all the details. Yeah, that's it. I ain't gonna show them this.
Okay. Hard to tell, y'all. I said she got some, you know.
I got some undergarments.
Yeah, I don't think
that'd be appropriate to show.
Yeah, we ain't gonna show y'all the undergarment that she got. I got this little dress. It says rock and roll. What's this? Born to be a rock star. I come from a family of bikers, so we wear stuff like this.
Mm-hmm.
Country girl too.
And then I got this shirt. It says, tacos are my Valentine. Yeah, I love Mexican food, so I saw that and I had to get it.
Yeah.
But it's my Valentine.
Okay.
And I have a spoiled little brother that I just could not leave out. So I got him this little shirt.
Oh, yeah. Good little sister. Good sister, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, hopefully he like it. And he's in that stage now, y'all, where he...
want to style, you know what I'm saying? You know, you got to style at an early age. My dad got me in the styling, you know what I'm saying? You see where I come from. Route 21 is Fashion Metro and City Trends, the big three. Being been a, you know, those, I don't know what to tell you. Go to a thrift store, too. Thrift stores are definitely. But yeah, y'all, that's going to be the end of this video, man. Like I said, I let my girl pick out an outfit for me out of Route 21 since they closing. I hate that they closing because, you know what I'm saying? It's like a family. Like, it's literally been in the family. Everybody go to Route 21. All my people, they come from everywhere and they go to, straight to Route 21. Like, anywhere we go, like, we gonna go, if we go to different malls around the world, we gonna go straight to a Route 21 because they got all different types of stuff, like graphic shirts and pants and shirts, like, for good prices too. Like, you can't beat that though. You know, these prices, I ain't gonna lie, these sale prices weren't hidden, but you know, hey, we still copped. We still copped us something nice. Yeah, man, that's gonna be the end of this video, man. My baby, Caitlin, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. And make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all.
Y'all go like, comment, subscribe to my man videos.
Yeah, you heard that, y'all. Y'all heard that. Yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure y'all follow all my social medias. And like I said, I am gonna be coming back with racing content. I just haven't been on YouTube for a minute. And I'm sorry, y'all. I've been working, but. No, I'm coming back, though. I'm coming back, y'all. That's gonna be in this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.